back to my channel. If you are new to my channel, subscribe to my channel, Sunful Life. Here we are traveling from Bangalore to Ooty. And the distance from Bangalore to Ooty is 280. It takes 6.5 hours. So here we are traveling to Ooty from Bangalore via Mysore. From Mysore bypass road, you have to take left turn through Nanjangud, Gundlapet, via Bandipur Tiger Reserve Forest, and then to Mudumalai Tiger Reserve Forest. Here you have to take two directions. You will have two directions here. So the two directions from the Ooty, you will have a junction here, that is Massingudi Gudaluru. The main traffic of Ooty goes via Gudaluru. However, the adventurous ones can take the Massingudi route. You will find the safari point, forest guest house, and even an elephant camp at Mudumalai Elephant Camp near this junction. While you are traveling through Bandipur Tiger Reserves and Mudumalai Tiger Reserve Forest, you can come through lot of wild animals like elephants, deer, peacocks, etc. While you are traveling at the morning or at evening sunset, you can come through lot of wild animals. You can drive down to Massingudi from Bangalore, Ooty, Mysore or Coimbatore. The shortest road from Bangalore goes via Mysore, Gundlapet, Bandipur, Mudumalai, and the gate of both reserves closes by 9 p.m. and open by 6 a.m. If you are driving along, time your trip in view of that. So up to now we have traveled through Bandipur Tiger Reserve Forest, and the Bandipur Tiger Reserve Forest ends here. That is, the Karnataka state ends here, and then here we are entering to Tamil Nadu state, Mudumalai Tiger Reserve Forest. So here we are entering to Tamil Nadu state, Mudumalai Tiger Reserve Forest. In both of the Tiger Reserve Forest, you can spot lot of wild animals like elephants, deers, etc. The climate look awesome. Along the road, kids will have more fun here. The nature looks very beautiful through the forest. Everyone will like this trip when you are traveling through these reserve forest. So while going, we spotted a lot of deers here. You can see the wild animals in live. It will be like safari when you are going to trip to Ooty in this route. That's it about this video, friends. Thanks for watching. Subscribe to my channel to get more updates about my videos. Thank you.